Also new this noon, one person is dead following an early morning crash on the JFX in Baltimore County. This accident happened shortly after 5 a.m. in the northbound lanes prior to Ruxton Road. Police say the preliminary investigation indicates the driver of an SUV rear-ended another SUV, causing both vehicles to run off the road. One man was pronounced dead at the scene. All lanes were closed due to the investigation, but have since been reopened.